Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Fling and Send by DeathWish808, not to be confused with Send and Fling by 808 Wish Death. Whoa, this is a big room. Interesting. What's that over there? Do we want to go? Oh. Did not even see this little edge over here. Okay. Well, there's a laser, right? Oh goodness. Oh. Hello there. Not exactly sure where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, then. That's a start, right? Huh? The cube lands exactly in that spot every time, that's funny. Okay, but now what? Wait, what? I can- what? I can stand up here, apparently. That's, I guess useful to know. Oh yeah, that's not high enough at all. I wonder... how am I supposed to do that? Had a slight interruption there, and... it's been a while since I played this. In fact, it's been over an hour, I believe. So where was I? Oh yes, I was trying to get up there. I'm not really sure how I could... pull that off. If I get the laser angled just the right way... where's the... So, we really... really need to get up there, right? How do we get up there, though? We've already been there, and that just spawns the cube. We've got the cube there. If we could angle the laser the way we want to... Also, I have a question. Answer is no. Just hoping I could shoot through there, but the answer is no. How am I supposed to get over there? I wonder... Not like that. But I think I have the right idea there. Hey! Awesome. That's the first time I've done that. Hey, I did it! Awesome. Oh no, that was just the sound of that. They always sound like a platform in a flip panel, it always throws me off. Okay, so now I'm in here, right? Yeah, we have to certificate into here. How am I supposed to get up on that catwalk? I wonder... Hey! I did it! Nice! Now I just gotta hope I got the angle right. Close enough. Hey, I did it! I did it! Awesome! Cool. Well guys, thank you for watching. As always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!